And I came back and I said, I want to work in politics. I've always got an interest in it. So on my way home, I stopped in Ottawa. And of course, this is before there was no pandemic at the time. And this was before some of the terrorist threats that they had in Ottawa. So I could actually go right into Parliament Hill. And I went to the members of Parliament and knocked on their doors and said, I'm looking for a job.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. And it actually worked. One person happened to be.